For a business to succeed, three groups of people need to be happy: colleagues, customers, and shareholders. Many of our colleagues are engaged, but our engagement's patchy and needs to be higher overall. Many customers are satisfied with what we're giving them, but not enough. And we need to regain the trust of our shareholders. Simply put, this business isn't worth enough, and we have an opportunity and an obligation to do better with it.